Well, that settles it. You both get to lead the project together!
No! This isn't over! I demand we have a tiebreaker!
Oh, let's just give it a rest. That's it, we tied. We're the same, let's move on.
No! You're a pearl. You are beneath me. I'll always be better than you, and nothing I've seen today will ever change that.
Well, have you ever seen a pearl do this?
So, you wanna fight? Good. We should have done this from the beginning.
Fight! Pearl!
It's all right, guys. I got this.
Be careful.
Kick her in the butt.
This is pointless. There's no way you're gonna beat me. You're an accessory. Somebody's shiny toy. Or you get off acting like your own gem. You're just a pearl.
That's right! I am a pearl! What you're saying may be true, but it doesn't matter. I'm still gonna kick your butt! Uh-oh.
Now I'm the one in charge. Praise me! Praise me!
Pearl, are you okay?
I'm all right.
Yeah, P! Oh, that was awesome! You were hardcore!
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Hey! Why aren't you listening to me? I won! I'm the natural leader here. She's just a common pearl!
You're wrong. If pearls are really like you say they are, then Pearl isn't common at all. She trained herself to fight. She learned how to build things. And she works hard every day to be greater than she already is. That's not common. That's amazing.
Come on, let's clean up this mess.
Pearl, you should come wrestling with me.
I don't know.
But I won! What about the rules?
Welcome to Earth.
I have to admit, it's remarkable that a pearl such as yourself could become such a knowledgeable technician. Why don't we get started?
You're holding it upside down.
Yes, of course. You know, those round appendages on your machine could be useful for something.
They're called wheels.